19, fourth to 64. Colton Spencer, nice rebound race for him. Third place, Braden Williams. A win and a third on the weekend for him. Brody Davis, second in car number 10. And picking up the win in the car number 23. Driver coming out of Newcastle, Pennsylvania for Beaver County Auto. KD Machine, 96 Shine Company, AMG Jets, Acme Diecast Company, and CBS Concrete, the hyper chassis of Adam Presnar. Second time this year here at US24. Adam Presnar, Adam, early on following that 10 car, did you just wait and bide your time?
He ran a great race, and I just didn't know how to get around him. He was getting a little bit loose on entry, and I got a good run out of the corner, and he kind of went up and got loose, so I put my car on the below him, and I set sail from there.
Well, we've seen you over here in this part of the country a few times this year. Are we going to see you anymore, or is it time to go back to school yet?
I think it's time to go back to school, but next year I will be.
There you go. Where you go to school at out there?
Neshannock.
There you go. From Pennsylvania. Long drive to get here. I know you got some people to thank. Go ahead and do that.
KD Machine, Beaver County Auto, AMG Jets, 600 Performance, Topper Roofing and Siding, Liberty, my mom, my dad, my grandpa, my other grandpa, and everybody else that helps out on this car.
He's the one man, Pennsylvania Posse. Bang your hands together for these guys. Long drive to get here. Let's hear it for Adam Presnar. Kind of get him his Triple X root beer. Don't forget to get your check there. All the goodies you get to take home with you tonight. Thanks again, guys, for coming up this year. Look to see more of them in the future. Young star in the making, Adam Presnar, picks up the feature win for the Pennsylvania contingent tonight.
Adam, I think you gotta go around and go up.
Hello.
Exit.